Hey, what is up? My name is Digital Hourglass, and check this out. We couldn't find any Slime Rancher figures on the internet to buy, so we just made our own using Creatibles DIY Eraser Kit.
Easy as 1, 2, 3.
So guys, this kit is real easy to do. You just create whatever you want, you put it in the oven, you let it cool down for an hour, and then you have these cool erasers. So we're gonna make the Hunter Slime, baby.
When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view, you should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view, you should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth. bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Really good. You can see the ears are bendy, boink, 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 boink. See the tail wiggly, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. So if you want to see a certain slime, comment down below and we might be able to get a chance to make it. So please like and subscribe because we might be making more of these soon.
Sayonara, meow.
You should grow feathers and see this too.
So guys, so we're gonna make the hunter slime, baby. Oops.
Yeah.
If you want to see
specific slime.
If you want to see a specific slime, then comment down below which one you want to see next, and we'll try and get to it as fast as possible. Sayonara! Later.
Damn.
So if you want to see a specific climb...